time my computer won't start. So the next reboot will be a kick in his ass. If it don't start soon, then it's gonna get smashed. I'll bring new meaning to my computer's crashed. It dashed my plans to sit and surf the web. So this jumped up calculator's getting hurt instead. There's only one thing that stopped it from getting tossed. A little voice in my head said, remember how much it cost. So instead of seeing if my desktop could do the bird, I decided to pay a visit to the neighborhood nerd. I carried the computer all the way on my back, but all he said when I got there was, should've bought a Mac. Now if you ask me, the expense is unnecessary. You can keep your overhyped fashion accessory, but if I speak the truth, my computer's screwed. In this situation, only one thing to do: Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Turn it off and on again, if I don't work, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Enter, don't respond to enter, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Turn it off and on again, if I don't work, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. I got a brand new system with a Pentium Core. State of the art, half the price of G4. It should never ever crash, touch wood. But you know, deep down I knew it just could. And one day it did, to my dismay. I saw nothing but a blue screen on my display. Now this may well be a debatable question, but what on earth is a fatal exception? Whatever it is, it don't sound constructive. The technical term is, your shit down busted. I put my trust in Bill Gates and he didn't deliver. But the thought of buying Macs always gives me the shivers. Maybe it's just me and I'm way too stubborn, but maybe I want a mouse that's got more than one button. Whatever it is, you know it's all academic. My computer's down, man, send for a medic. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Turn it off and on again, if I don't work, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Enter, don't respond to enter, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Turn it off and on again, if I don't work, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. It could be Worm Blast or What I Love You. It could be AdWords, spyware, I don't got a clue. But what I do know is that something's wrong. Each and every home computer is a ticking time bomb, set to go off when you least expect it. So now it's all backed up, I check and double check it. Saved to my server, CD and USB. So even worst case, I won't lose my new LP. It seems computers got a mind of their own, and this is how it might sound if they could rhyme on their own. It'd be like,
I'm the one who endangers your data. You can say now, I'll just corrupt it later. And even though my talking is like Stephen Hawking, you can't beat a computer, cause we keep a scoring. So careful where you're storing your waves and your text. Today I'm made of circuitry, one day I'll take a breath. Take a breath, take a breath, take a breath, take a breath.
Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Turn it off and on again, if I don't work, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Enter, don't respond to enter, repeat. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. This computer's come alive, she never taught it how to speak. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Enter, don't respond to shut down, you freak. Ctrl, Alt, Delete, press Ctrl, Alt, Delete. Turn it